A team of private investigators who spent years trying to crack the DB Cooper case claimed Thursday they decoded a letter from the hijacker revealing his identity. The team, led by documentary filmmaker Thomas Colbert, claims that a letter sent to the Portland, Oregonian newspaper contains a confession from Army veteran Robert Rackstraw. The letter was sent months after a man only identified as Cooper hijacked the Seattle-bound flight and parachuted out of a plane with $200,000 and never to be heard or seen from again. "This letter is too sick, let you know I am not dead but really alive and just back from the Bahamas, so your silly troopers up there can stop."